Hello, this is Kritik from DG Vaishnav College, BSc Physics, second year. Today we are going to watch a video about science behind the ancient bathing method. So, first of all, what is called as CVD, cardiovascular diseases. Almost 17.9 million people die each year from CVD, which is 31% of all deaths worldwide. Deaths due to CVD in India increased from 1.3 million in 1990 to 2.8 billion in 2016. Environmental factors such as higher urbanization, easy availability of high-calorie foods, other external factors like pollution, impurities, adulteration of food, etc. can cause cardiac diseases. The bathroom factor. It has been noted that several cases of CVD occurs while being in the bathroom. Wrong method of bathing causes the superficial coronary veins constriction, which takes place and blood flow to the brain is decreased suddenly, which increases the blood pressure due to the fat deposits may lead to heart attack or brain stroke if we firstly pour cold water on our head. Ancient Indian bathing rituals. Water is a purifying force in the Ayurveda, and bathing has been associated with cleansing not only the body but also the mind and the soul. Pratabha Kal, the onset of day, or Brahma Muhurtam begins with the 4 a.m. bath. Cold temperature leads to constriction of blood vessels. Hot temperature leads to dilation of blood vessels. Habit of bathing in natural pond or artificial pond. People in ancient days used to take bath in the natural ponds, and if we see the construction of it, we can notice the knowledge and science involved in it. The steps of the natural pool in temples are arranged in all the sites, such as the people who used it allowed to take bath in proper way as per the ancient text to balance their temperature of the body. Art of bathing, starting from the foot to the upper body to the head, are the steps of bathing. Cherish and practice. India has a rich tradition. Ancient Indians were majorly involved in science and knowledge, which still been undiscovered in many cases. Thank you.